Alright, the Rasta say they now play music for IRA FM and for the radio, them radio station. Is an old Magnum artist. He said no, it's dirty music. See? So he's gone up and all over the club. Big excitement in that town. You understand? So he got IRA FM one day, right off Elise Kelly. And everybody over there, just show them now play music. You see? It had taken about 3 months now. Everybody wanting to come down.
They didn't try to talk to him.
See, police station.